Took us 5 years to find a non-addictive drug. One we could pay off against the hard drugs. LSD.
You marketed that?
Oh, yes, of course. And for a very good reason. Some of these protest movements were getting a little bit too close to the mark. LSD gave them nice little hallucinations. Made them talk like three-year-olds. Throw flowers at policemen.
Some newspaper man came up and he said, have you had LSD? So I thought, well, I'll either be cagey here or I'll be honest. So I said, yes.
And it was his responsibility for reporting it. So they had him on TV saying, why did you say this? Why did you say
almost
this?
Almost like that situation.
Yeah, but they kept asking him, did you take it? So he says, yeah. But on TV he says, well, you don't print this bit of film, man. I mean, I don't want to tell anybody about
it. Almost like
private.
The situation right. With the Christ statement.
Yeah, right. But see, they just asked me a question. I gave them an answer. And then it was blown up. I mean, you know, I just spoke the truth. And it's sometimes painful. Just spoke the truth. And it's sometimes painful. Just spoke the truth. And it's sometimes painful.
But you're a public figure, and you said it in the first place, and you must have known that it would have made the newspapers.
Yes, but to say it, you know, is only to tell the truth. I'm telling the truth, you know. I don't know what everyone's so angry about.
Well, do you think you have now encouraged your fans to take drugs?
I don't think it'll make any difference, you know. I don't think my fans are going to take drugs just because I did, you know. But the thing is, that's not the point anyway, you know. I was asked whether I had or not. And then from then on, the whole bit about how far it's going to go and how many people it's going to encourage is up to the newspapers and up to you, you know, on television.
It just seems strange to me because we'd been trying to get him to take it for about 18 months. And then it just seemed funny that one day he's on the television talking all about it.
The point about the whole drug scene was the press asked Paul, have you taken LSD? This is how it all came out. Otherwise, we didn't say a word about it, you know? Mm-hmm. I mean, it was just a personal thing, right?
Well, you see,